Good morning, everybody. I'm supposed to be a blessing. This is my reading for my earth signs. How y'all feeling today? If you're new to my channel, please take a moment to like, subscribe, and comment. With that being said, let's see what's going to happen for you guys. You're going to receive a message in regard to something. Somebody's definitely going to write you a message, whether it comes in a mail or a text. Look forward to receiving a message from somebody. Somebody's been wishing for somebody here. Wishing and hoping for somebody. I do feel as though that there's somebody that's been getting on somebody's nerves here, but you just got to have faith in regard to whatever's taking place within your life. Definitely somebody's longing for somebody. They're missing them. You see, our hand is to her throat, waiting for somebody to appear, wishing and hoping for them to come. I do feel as though you've been working extremely hard, and I also see you're going to see things for what they truly are. You do know that time is fluid, so there's no reason for you to too much worry about that. But do what you need to do in the time allotted for yourself. I do feel that there's a love relationship that's definitely going to be coming in for you guys. So somebody's definitely in love with somebody, and somebody's reminiscing about the past here. Wow. Somebody really loving somebody here, Earth Signs. There's going to be a new lover's relationship on the rise, but you got to be careful because somebody's trying to be sly too. You're needing stability in your life with this anchor, so be careful with that. Sucking out of one thing, going into another, and you also, it may have been a hard road, you know, with the mountains. Mountains are rocky, you know. It's ups and downs, you know, but it's okay. You come out all right. You might come out a little scared, but it's okay. Things will work out for you. Some of you are definitely thinking about your home life and your marriage, or somebody wants to be married here. But somebody feels confused in regard to some things as well. You need to take some time to be alone by yourself so you can figure some things out, Earth Signs. Ask the universe for what you want. Trust and believe that you're receiving. It is what it is. With that being said, I'm supposed to be a blessing. If you're new to my channel, I welcome you here. Please like, subscribe, and comment to my channel. And have a very blessed day. Thank you.